I'm going to show you how to download and install the Zoom app on desktop. I'm doing this on my laptop on my MacBook Pro. So you go to Zoom, zoom.us, and then resources, and then download Zoom client. This is completely free for you to download, and it's very fast. So I'm doing this on a MacBook Pro. On a Windows PC, you're going to have a wizard. I'm going to run the MacBook wizard now. It looks very similar. So I click on that. And then the Zoom installer. Go with the defaults here. Type in my password. That's my password for my laptop. And once this is downloaded, you can then install. You see how quick that was? I'll delete that, move to the bin, the install package. We don't need that anymore. And so now it actually opens up the Zoom window here. And at this point, I can sign in or I can just join a meeting. You can join a Zoom meeting even if you have not signed up for Zoom. And you can sign up onto their basic plan for free. And if you want to learn more about using Zoom for free, then have a look at this other video. But for now, I can log into Zoom and host my own meeting, or I can join somebody else's meeting.